You're still around. I love this. He just walks by as she's like sleeping. And she like, and she just literally gave no fucks. Look, door's actually open. There's nothing I should really buy except for I can't afford this, so it doesn't matter. All right. Way. Time to do this. All right. Alright, we did it. Alright, through this. This is a puzzle, if I'm not mistaken. You just gotta wet this. Hang on. Where is it? Come on. This one? Oh, this one. No. Yep, there we go, that one. And just wait for the next one. Substance projects image and image project punishes substance. There you go. Hey, buddies. Ow. Please stop. Please stop. Stop doing that. Thank you. Huh. Is that an item on the thing? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay, through we go. Exactly, here we go. Oh boy. Just want to get rid of these guys quick. Look, having an hourglass at the back is always a surefire thing to say. Hey, do this quickly. You bastard. Yeah. That did it, right? Hell yeah, it did. We'll take that. The Samsara. Woo! Woo! Alright, here we go. We go back in. We go through this again. And plan this here. Did it. And there it is. And now, do I have enough to get that? Of course I do. More health, always good. I'm just trying to go through. Sup, bro. Ugh. Dante is such a prick, but he's awesome though. He's an awesome prick, so he laughs along. Pretty sure Dad's arms didn't stretch like Dawson. Gross. Very gross. You have a little something in your face.
So hideous. Can't you tell by looking at me? Anyway, that shape suits you better. Let's begin the main event.
Hey, buddy. There we go. He has health, all right. Now you gotta fight all these demon slugs. Come on, where are you? There you go. Come on. Come on, bro. Wow, really? Just stop touching me, really. And yeah.
I've come to retrieve my power. You can't handle it. Look at you, making a big dramatic entrance and stealing my spotlight. Wow. You don't possibly believe that he deserves to be our main event now, do you? Now that you mention it, you're right.
There's two of us now. Oh, Virgil's gonna do the little stupid finger wag.
You should come to realize you cannot control the power of Sparta. You're wasting your time, buddy. I think he needs to learn the hard way.
So now B's my Virgil button. I quite literally have a Virgil button. Assist me, Virgil. I have no double trigger, so. Well, that was unfortunate. That was very unfortunate. God damn. Hey, that's enough. Where's Virgil when you need him, huh? Should be here right now helping you deal with these fucking slugs. Damn. Slug wars. Okay.
Come on.
He's a lot harder than I remember, that's for sure. And he does a lot more damage. All right. Hey, boy. I forgot that you could stop both of them. Virgil, come here! I've never used this before in any game. Let's try it. Pop. Oh, they just all died. That's educational. Why does that hurt so much? The annoying thing is that you can't actually double trigger with Vergil at your side, which is weird. Vergil, come here. No! I'm going to skip to when I actually beat him, because that was shit. Well, that did it. That was stupid. That was stupidly hard. Yeah, this is cool. They're using each other's weapons. Ha ha! Vergil is using a gun now.
Jackpot! Not very classy for someone's dying words.
And there he goes. Along with the forceage and the two necklaces. Jump into hell together, boys. They just disappear. I hate that I died so many times. But I think the game has reached its conclusion.